Hi, my name is Tom. In this video, I'm going to help you set up your Android TV to be used as your digital signage player with ScreenCloud. Android TVs offer great performance and are very easy to set up. They come in a wide range of models and configurations available from various manufacturers, so you should be able to easily find one that suits your business needs. Please note that while they should be powerful enough to run demanding content, consumer-grade Android TV aren't designed for 24/7 operation, so if this is something you need, have a look at professional displays option instead. If you've already set up your Android TV and are ready to get started using the ScreenCloud app, please skip ahead to the time shown on the screen. But if not, stay with me. This is going to be easy. In this video, we're going to complete the setup using the TCL TV, but don't worry if you have any other models. The setup process should be very similar. Once you power on your Android TV for the first time, you will be taken through a few steps to get your TV ready. First, select your preferred language. Here you will have the option to set up your Android TV using your existing Android phones or tablets. Please follow the steps shown on your TV or select skip if you don't have a compatible device or would prefer a manual setup. Next, connect to your Wi-Fi network. And on the next screen, select sign in to sign into your Google account. Please follow the steps shown on your TV. You will now have the option to enable Google Assistant, Google's own voice assistant. We recommend that if you are going to use this TV solely for digital signage purpose, Google Assistant is turned off. On the next screen, choose the name for your TV or create one manually by selecting Enter Custom Name. Now, depending on the model you have, you may be presented with some additional settings. Please follow the steps shown on the screen to complete the setup process. Once you get your Android TV set up, navigate to the Google Play Store by selecting App. You can simply select Get More Apps to explore the apps available in the Google Play Store. Select the magnifying glass icon on the top left corner of your screen and search for the ScreenCloud app by using your voice or the on-screen keyboard. Next, select the app and click Install to begin the installation. When you open the app for the first time, you will have the option to launch the ScreenCloud Player app every time the system starts up. If you're not sure what to do yet, don't worry. You can change this later in the settings menu. Now you see the custom pairing code. You can then use this to pair your Android TV by logging into your ScreenCloud account from the web browser on your computer. Select New Screen button on the top right corner of your screens tab. Input the pairing code and name your new screen. And that's it. You're now ready to set any content you like to show on your screen. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please be sure to check out our support page for more tips and tricks on how to make the best use of your ScreenCloud account.